this live dig might get drowned out by sound.
What are they doing? What are those things?
Here's Doug's signal. Those are those things that old people use at the beach, where they like go around with the headphones and listen for beeps and try to find like pirate treasure or something stupid.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's usually something wrong with the people who do that, you know?
There sure is.
What is that? Some kind of like turd or something?
Oh no, no, no.
It's just a dime?
Oh really? How much is that worth?
I bet he could sell that thing for like 10 cents.
Boy, they sure are getting excited over 10 cents, you know?
He's gonna masturbate to it.
All right, I got that barber by these sycamores, and Doug came over.
He's like,
so.
Ooh, Doug, another turd.
Look, it's a useless piece of crap.
What a beautiful design on that buckle.
What do you say, it's a buckle?
Yeah. Hundreds of years ago, before there was YouTube, people used these things to bore other people.
Yeah, and it still works, yeah.
We brushed off Doug.
Whoa, Doug is fiddling with his schlong. Look.
Yeah, that's Doug's buckle because he just undid his pants to play with himself. Sister trees?
Trees can be girls? I thought they were all dudes. Yeah. You know, because they have a crotch, you know?
About the same size, and I think they predate the house.
The sister trees are dating the house?
Maybe the house will score with both of them.
Oh, yeah. Doug's getting them all worked up.
He just yelled that he got something cool. And, okay.
Wait a minute. The word cool means something's good, right? Like it's cool? Yeah.
There's nothing cool about that.
I mean, I used to eat my toy Hot Wheels and Tonka trucks and poop them out all the time, but I didn't go show it off, you know, and like, make videos and stuff, you know? Come back when you got half a Lego pirate ship floating in the toilet, you know? Now that I showed people, I did do that.
Yeah. The teacher said you ruined third grade. And then he retired.
Oh, yeah. All right, Doug. Nice find. Clad quarter, eagle back at least.